Yo, what's up, y'all? This is Sean Anthony, host of Flow of Wisdom Radio. This is Flow of Wisdom TV here on YouTube. Just want to send a quick blog to y'all, man, to just tell y'all to really pay attention to what's going on and things that's really taking place right now. You know, China, man. Watch China. I've mentioned on Flow of Wisdom Radio, they done bought up shop in the islands. And invested billions of dollars in the infrastructures and hotels and bridges and roads in the islands. It's been reported that they have a military base in Mexico, and they have been buying up all kinds of businesses, front businesses here in the United States. Recently, a couple weeks ago, I mentioned on Flow of Wisdom Radio that they have just been approved by the Federal Reserve, by Bernanke, that they can get these new banks, these China banks here in the United States. Three of them, three China banks have been approved to take place here in the United States. And then just recently, they're buying up AMC, these movie theaters now. It's like, this is literally a... I've heard Alex Jones say, you know, this is turn into the United States of China. I've even said that before in times past, but it's getting really real right now. It's real right now. And I want to just encourage you all out there to, you know, not be distracted of all the nonsense that's going on. The media is overhyping stuff and just caught up in American Idol and The Voice. Look, and just hear me out. I'm not saying don't watch those shows or anything like that. I'm not saying don't enjoy yourself or, you know, enjoy entertainment and stuff like that. Just don't get caught up in it. You know what I'm saying? Don't allow it to distract you and run your life to where you're so caught up in a box that you don't know what's going down. Because when things hit the fan, you're gonna be lost. You're gonna be caught off guard. You know, start paying attention to what's going on. The stuff that they're putting in our foods, this aspartame and these GMOs and all kind of craziness, fluoride in our freaking waters. Every time I go out, man, and look up in the sky, I see chemtrails. Young people probably don't even know what a real cloud looks like. You probably can't even differentiate what a real cloud looks like from a chemtrail. And some people out there still think it's freaking jet fumes, you know, even when you educate them and share information that can enlighten them, insightful information that can inform them and teach them. Look, man, I don't want to ramble, but I want y'all to just pay attention. And look, all of these movies, I just seen the Avengers and Battleship. And, you know, when you go to the movies, they play these promos of movies that's about to come out. There's a lot of movies that's coming out this summer that have to do with alien taking over the world or destruction of the earth and all of that stuff. Basically, that's what Avengers is about, saving the planet, you know, and Battleship, there was an alien invasion and you know, all the navies of the world come together to save Earth. Globalization. There are so many messages in these movies, okay? In these movies that's about to come. The point I'm making about these movies is that I've had several guests on Flow of Wisdom Radio that have been very consistent in one thing that they have been saying. When I interviewed Lindsay Williams, when I interviewed Doc Marquis, and when I've interviewed Will Allen, who's a UFO expert, they all said this, and I'm a paraphrase it and sum it up, that according to, I'm a paraphrase what Lindsay Williams said, because he said it the best. They have a code of ethics, the elite. They have a code of ethics that they have to tell you what they are about to do before they do it. And they do it through movies, entertainment, and the media. Okay? So when you watch, when you go spend your $8, $9, $10 at the movie theater on the weekends and you watch these movies, these action-packed movies or whatever,
pay attention to the messages. Don't think that the technology that they have in these films is far-fetched, because believe me, they've got it. If you can see it, it can be, you know what I'm saying? But they are, and one thing Will Allen kept saying in my interview, I had Will Allen on my show twice. He's a UFO expert. Go look him up. He kept saying they are preparing us for something to come. And he kept saying it the first time I interviewed him. I was like, man, he kept saying it so much. I was getting to the point. I got frustrated. I was like, man, what do you mean? What are they preparing us for? You know, they are desensitizing us with these movies, these films. We got Men in Black 3 coming out. Prometheus, I think that's how you pronounce that new movie. You know, all of these movies, man, about alien attacks and man, look. And Coachella, the hologram, the Tupac hologram. Don't think that that stuff was done, you know. Man, just pay attention, y'all. Just pay attention and be prepared and inform yourself and get as much information as you possibly can. I didn't mean to do a 6-minute video blog, but go to flowofwisdom.com, get hip to my previous shows, my interviews, Flow of Wisdom Radio, Sundays live 9 a.m. on iPowerRichmond.com. I'm Sean Anthony, the motivator, y'all. Peace.